नमस्ते, दिस इज़ स्वेन जोशी। आवर टूडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ EMI। EMI मीन्स इलेक्ट्रिकल मेजरमेंट एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंट। वी शुड नो अबाउट वट इज़ द मेजरमेंट फर्स्ट। नाउ द मेजरमेंट, द मेजरमेंट ऑफ अ गिवन क्वान्टिटी इज इसेंशियली एन एक्ट और द रिजल्ट ऑफ कंपेरिजन बिटवीन द क्वान्टिटी एंड अ प्रीडिफाइंड स्टैंडर्ड। लाइक इफ़ यू हैव टू मेजर द ग्रेविटेशनल कॉन्स्टेंट इन अ न्यूमेरिकल एंड यू ऑल्सो नो दैट the gravitational constant is 9.8 meter per second square. So the measurement is that if you know any quantity unit or the value of any quantity, you should have to measure it. This is called measurement. Now we talk about the methods of measurement. It may be classified into two categories. The first is direct method and the another is indirect method. The direct method, in the direct method, the measurement is directly compared against a standard. Result is expressed as a numerical number and a unit. In the indirect method, the measurement is done with the help of instruments. Now we talk about the type of instruments. Firstly, the instruments were only mechanical, but now there are many type of instruments like electrical, electronic, and much more. Now we talk about mechanical instruments. The mechanical instruments are reliable for static and stable conditions, but not useful for dynamic and transient responses. The another disadvantage is their parts are rigid, heavy and bulky, and they can't be movable. Now we talk about electrical instruments. These instruments are rapid than mechanical. It is unfortunate that electrical system normally depends upon a mechanical meter due to some inertia and the value of torque that helps the pointer to move. Now electronic instruments. These instruments have very fast responses. In electronic devices, the only movement involved is that of electrons. The response time is extremely small on account of very small inertia of electrons. Now we can classify the instrument into two types, absolute and secondary. In the absolute instruments, the given magnitude of quantity under measurement in terms of physical constant of the instrument. In the secondary instruments, these instruments are so constructed that the quality being measured can only be measured by observing the output indicated by the instrument. Now, if there are types of instrument, so there are also type of mode of operation of instruments. There are only two types. First is analog mode and the second is digital mode. In analog mode, the measurement of any instrument or any unit can be done by a pointer or a scale or a mechanical inertia, torque, etc. But in digital mode, it work only in binary mode, in the number of 0 and 1. Okay, thank you.